they buried gold out here somewhere. It's in a lockbox that they stole from the Confederates. His brother died later that day, maybe that night, so Jones gave him a proper burial close by. Well, proper as you can get for a deserter and an outlaw. Anyway, what Loons didn't know, or was too rash to figure out, is that he'd put his brother in the coffin with the other part of the map still in his coat.
So let's hope it ain't all rotted out.
I'm counting on it.
So how come your old man never went looking for his coffin?
Because he's... Come on out of there, you!